It's best to take this measurement wearing a shirt that already fits well over the shoulders. Take the measurement from the shoulder seam, following the outside of the arm to the center of the wrist bone. In the absence of a well-fitting shirt, identify the point where the shoulder line and the upper arm meet. You can draw imaginary lines along the shoulder and upper arm, and the intersection point is where you should take the measurement from.